and Olivier Labelle, and they're throwing haymakers, and they take each other down. So the former Fuel defenseman, Brandon Anselmini, drops the mitts with Labelle.